The HD-CA5 and HD-CA6 are pin drive anchors. They're secured in the hole by hammering this pin, which expands these fingers apart inside of the hole. These are very strong anchors. The real benefit with these anchors in our system is the ability to set the desired length of stud protruding from the wall. Before you place the stud in the hole, set the stud length by turning this nut and measuring the distance from the back of the washer to the end of the thread. The head of the pin will protrude an eighth of an inch, so be sure to factor that into your overall desired length. For the HD-CA5, you will drill a 1/4 inch hole, and for the HD-CA6, you'll need to drill a 5/16 inch diameter hole. After setting your desired thread length, remember, that is measured from the back of the stop nut forward. You'll then measure the distance from the back of the stop nut to the rear of the anchor. You must then add about 1/4 inch to this measurement to compensate for the hammered pin that will protrude from the back of the anchor. This is the depth you need to drill. After drilling, be sure to remove the masonry dust with a shop vacuum or compressed air, and remember to wear safety glasses throughout any installation. Insert your HD-CA5 or CA6 concrete anchor into the hole. They should go in fairly easily with a little bit of drag. If you need to, you can gently tap them in using the edge of the washer. The pin needs to be driven in straight. It can bend like a nail on you, so be careful there. Take off that nut, and we've got a stud mounted in the wall. Now we can attach a barrel or other hardware.